I find 10 more questions.
Yeah, it's like, the more you know, the more you want to know.
Yeah.
What happens when meteors collide?
And why does the rain cool off my face?
And who are we? And where do we come from? How high is above and how low is under? Folks answer the questions of the world. Like portraits that bend in time and space. 1 minute, the sky above is gray. And the next thing you know, wonder. Research books, because I can just take one out and open it up to any page and learn something unexpected. Like, did you know that sharks can smell a tiny drop of blood in the water from 1,000 feet away?
Really? Wow.
Yep. And did you know that emperor penguins sometimes walk over 150 miles through blizzards and freezing cold to get to the same place every year where they have their chicks?
The same place? Mm-hmm. Every year.
Every year. Oh, not only that, but did you know that dolphins take care of their sick or weak dolphins in their pod by pushing them to the surface to breathe?
Really? That's so cool. I didn't know that. Well, how do the dolphins let each other know when one of them needs help?
Well, you'll have to read to find out.
Okay, I will. Just as soon as we get everybody here to take the oath.
Wait! There's the third thing, and Merlin and Morgan both say it's the most important.
Well, what's that?
Our magic tree house reading ambassadors have to help at least one other person who wants to learn to read.
Help them how?
By reading to them.
Well, that's easy. That's what friends do for each other. And brothers and sisters, right, everyone?
But not everybody has a best friend like you and me, Annie. That's why we need all the Magic Treehouse Reading Ambassadors to lend a helping hand to someone who really needs it.
Gosh, Jack. I hate to think of somebody not having the best friend.
Yeah, me too. I don't know what I'd do if I didn't have you. What would I do without you? To help me land back on my feet again.